customer service week for Safaricom is not a week. Most of the opcos celebrate it as another week. It's another event. For us, customer service week is an everyday activity. Our customer service week activities will be just, it will just be a culmination of what we have been doing every day. So this year's theme is a lot to do with service excellence and building trust. Now the trust element for us is so key. So we are looking at our internal customers or our internal staff, and we are looking at the external customer. Internally, what we want to do is, because this work is quite mundane, we have things called adherence. You know, you must come during a certain time, log in, log out during a certain time. The work is difficult. We want to trust that our staff are adults. They know what they're expected to do. We will not measure. So there are some activities like that are totally out of this place, where we will not look at things like service level. The service level outcome will be as a result of the behavior that they exhibit on that day. So it's trust building. Then we will look at the outcome the next day to see what is our trust level in terms of our pulse. Those are some of the things. Other things is we are going to put something out there for feedback. Now my advice to opcos out there, customer service week is about the people who deliver that service on a daily basis, but more than anything, it is about your core business. It is a time to reflect. It is a time not to look at the customer care department as just another department. It is supposed to be the guys who do what is called your after sales and retention program. So for me, let it be an everyday activity, not just a week's activity, but let it be an everyday, and it has to make a difference.